acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it had to do with piecing together new thoughts in your mind.
Something that they don't know, and that takes us up to a lot of their control.